नित्यानंदेश्वर परम शिव समारंभाम्। नित्यानंदेश्वरी पराशक्ति मध्यमाम् अस्मदाचार्य पर्यन्ताम् वंदे गुरु परंपराम्। I welcome you all with my love and respect. I welcome all the living and practicing Hindus from all over the world, all the Sarvanya Peeta Kartas, Yajamans, Manifestors, Sarvaparityagis, Srimahans, Mahans, Kotari, Tanidar, visitors, viewers, Kayakalpa Yoga participants, Kailasas, NHU students, Paramashivoham, Season 5 participants, Kailasa TV and Kailasas NTV viewers, everyone, I welcome all of you with my love and respects. I'll expand on the first few verses of Sarvajnanotragama, as I already initiated all of you into Vidyarambha. Now, this is Sarvajnanotragama Vidyapada. First verse, Tripadartha Vicharana Prakaranam, detailed exposition on the three categories: Pashupasa Vidanam Hi, Shrotumichami Tattvataha, Samyoganjat तथातेषां कथयस्व महेश्वरः। अध्यापाशस्ततास्तेषां जीवाद्यस्तु किन्तु वै केपाशाको फलत् कोमल प्रोक्त। कस्मात् बत्त पुमानिति केपाशाको मल प्रोक्त कस्मात् बत्तः पुमानिति। पतिश्च किं वितोज्ञेयस् सातिका रेपते स्थितः शिवश्च कीदृशा प्रोक्ता योतिकार विवर्चिदः I want you to listen to the original verses. That is the reason I am reciting the original verse. Now I'll read out the translation. Subramanya, the son of Paramashiva, is asking Paramashiva, "O great Lord, I am intent on hearing from you the essential and immanent nature of the bound self and of fettering bonds as they really are. Also explain how the souls and bonds get linked." And the Lord asked of these two, Pashu and Pasa, "Which do you want to hear first, Pasa or Pashu?" Skanda replied, Lord Skanda replied, "What are those bonds? What is it that which is often told as mala? For which reason souls get chained with the limiting factors?" How the essential nature of pati, who being established in the specific state of authority, performs the fivefold cosmic function, how could be known? How the essential nature of Lord Shiva is above and free from the specific state of authority has been explained. Now, I'll enter into the exact inner space, the being of Subramanya and being of Paramashiva. Listen intensely. There are three things: Pashu, Pasa, Pati. Pashu means bound soul, the self. All of you who are experiencing limitation, bondage. Pasa, the bondage, impurity, patterns, incompletions, karma, whatever word you may use. The bondage is Pasa, and Pati, Paramashiva. In these three, Subramanya is asking, explain to me about Pashu and Pasa. Understand, I want you to know. He is not at all asking about Pati, Paramashiva. You need to know the secret inner space of Subramanya. Yesterday I told, just be like Subramanya for next 16 days. I'll give you exactly what Paramashiva gave it to Subramanya, to you all, through this agama. Listen. At no time Subramanya is questioning about Pati. I'll tell you the secret from my own experience. Exactly, I'll map it to Atma Pramana and tell you. Now I gave you Shastra Pramana by reading out the scripture. I'll give you Apta Pramana and my Atma Pramana, both. Listen. Atma Pramana, from my experience, I'll tell you. See, when there was murder attempt on me, this anti-Hindu, Dravish gang and some more forces, I'll not name them now, when they attempted to kill me, burn the ashram, destroy the Sangha, socially we tried to take many action. We tried to take it to the local police and tried to file complaint. Nothing could be done. We tried to go to the court, Indian courts. We could not get any justice. It's years, years. And then we tried going to every way, every possible venue. Socially, we tried many things. We knocked every door, literally every politician. We begged everyone for justice. Socially, how we try is one. And we tried to tell our story to everyone. Morally, how we deal is one. All that is external world, outer world related. How I handled it inside me, I am opening that secret now. Listen, how I responded inside me. First thing, I responded to Paramashiva. Paramashiva, I am very clear about one thing. I will not question you. I will not doubt you. I will never consciously or unconsciously, even in the remote corner of my mind or dream, will point the finger towards you or will turn the needle towards you. I am very clear about it. Your existence and your connection with me and you manifesting in me, all that is absolute truth. There is no doubt, question, negotiation, up, down in that. It's sealed deal, over. I will only question, doubt, think, other than your existence. I will only ask through these attacks, you are asking me to do some great work. You are asking me to take some more responsibility. Please make me understand that in my language. That's all. You are asking me, you are sending me the message to be more responsible for larger vision and larger projects, larger expectations from you. Let me just understand that and evolve to that. And I give you my absolute commitment. Just make me understand in my language the responsibility I need to take for your vision for me. And I am here to put everything you have given me to make that into reality. I am just reading out exactly as I responded. My first response to Paramashiva when I was attacked. My first reaction, my immediate reaction when I was attacked, my first reaction towards Paramashiva. Paramashiva is my life. It is very clear. I will only ask Paramashiva to make me understand your vision for me, so I will take the responsibility to fulfill it. I know through this attack, you are asking me to take responsibility for larger vision of you. You want me to raise to the higher level of life, higher and higher. Just make me understand in my language that I understand. Map it to my system. Help me that. So, I go all out and take responsibility for your vision for me. Let me flare up and get more integrated to you, Paramashiva, my Mahadeva. That's all is the mind of Subramanya, consciousness of Subramanya, being of Subramanya. Listen to what I said now again and again. I am very clear. Paramashiva is real. He himself is absolutely manifesting through this being. So anything happening from outside, any attack, anything happening, I will only look into what Paramashiva is trying to teach me through this. And what is the larger vision Paramashiva wants me to take responsibility. Now, I am flaring up and getting more integrated to Paramashiva. How I can fulfill his larger vision for me? That's all. I tell you, all those dash, 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 demons, devils, rakshasas, racist terrorists, Dravish terrorists, media mafia, Hindu phobia terrorists, and anti-guru, Hindu gangsters, guru phobia, Hindu terrorists. All of you, please be informed. The more you try to attack me, the more I flare up and get more integrated to Paramashiva. So, every time you try to attack me, you are only going to find more powerful, more integrated, more responsible, more enriching, more powerful Nityananda Paramashivam. You are only making my version higher and higher and higher, because my whole mental setup, my consciousness is such, more attack from outside, I only get more integrated to Paramashiva. Understand? The same hot water makes potato soft, egg hard. So, hot water does not decide the content, that decides how it is going to become. So, external situations does not decide, the inner consciousness decides the outcome. I tell you, because of this consciousness, I am invincible. Listen, I am declaring Ajayatva, like Subramanya. Why? Not because of arrogance, not because of any power, anything, but because Paramashiva has blessed me only to question Pasu and Pasa, never Pati. He has blessed me with the strength of never questioning the Pati. I question only Pasu and Pasa. Never doubt Pati. No question about Pati, Paramashiva. Listen. Whoever catches this consciousness, you are ajaya, invincible. You are victorious forever. You are successful in everything you do. You are invincible. Listen, just this one lesson learned from Subramanya. Question only pasu and pasa, individual bound soul and bondage. Never ever question pati. That is what is the consciousness of Vetrivel. எப்போதும் என்னிலையிலும் பதியின் மீது கேள்வியோ சந்தேகமோ ஸ்ரத்தை குறைவோ ஏற்படாது, மாற்றமும் தடுமாற்றமும் பசுவை சார்ந்தும் பாசத்தை சார்ந்துமே வைத்து, பதியை சார்ந்து எச்சந்தேகமும் எக்காலும் ஆக்காத உணர்வே சுப்பிரமணியன் உணர்வு. அதுவே வெற்றிவேல் வீரவேல். வெற்றிவேலன் உயிர் ரகசியம் சுப்பிரமணியனின் உயிர் உங்களுக்குள் மலரும் ஞான ரகசியம். எக்காலும் பசுவையும் பாசத்தையும் மாத்திரம் கேள்வி கேளுங்கள், சந்தேகப்படுங்கள். பதியின் சாத்தியத்தையோ சத்தியத்தையோ எக்காலும் முக்காலும் ஒரு காலும் சந்தேகமோ சம்சயமோ கேள்வியோ மனக்குறையோ இல்லாது வாழ்வதே உமையாள் மகன் முருகன் உயிர் நம் உயிருக்குள் மலரும் ஞான ரகசியம். This is the first lesson. Understand? Manifesting Subramanya's being in you. Decide forever, I will never question my guru. That's what exactly I told Paramashiva. Actually, with Paramashiva, I relate more as guru. Because the most intimate experience I had with Paramashiva is when he came as Arunagiri Yogeshwara. That's the ultimate intimate experience I had. So even now when I remember Paramashiva, I remember only as Arunagiri Yogeshwara. I said, I will never question my guru. That is sealed. The Satya of my Guru and Satya of my Guru. Reality of my Guru, possibility of my Guru. No question about it. I will only question the Pasu and Pasa. What way I am supposed to become more responsible to tune myself to your vision for me? How can I manifest your vision more? Be more responsible. be more integrated to you, be more authentic to you. That's it. Make me understand in my language. I am here all out 100% with ferocious tyaga to burn myself, to drop myself at your feet and burn myself in your energy. And with this ferocious tyaga, I am here to become part of your larger vision. That's it. That's it. I am here only to question Pashu and Pasa about bondage and bound soul. Over. Nothing else, nothing else. Will never ever question Pati, Pati's reality and possibility. பதியின் சத்தியமோ சாத்தியமோ என் கேள்விக்கும் சந்தேகத்திற்கும் அப்பாற்பட்டது. உயிரின் பந்தமும் பந்தத்தின் உயிரும் உயிரின் பந்தம் பசு பந்தத்தின் உயிர் பாசம் உயிரின் பந்தமும் பந்தத்தின் உயிரும் எது என்பதை தெரிந்து கொள்ள முயற்சிப்பேனே தவிர பதியை பற்றி முக்காலும் எக்காலும் ஒரு காலும் எக்கேள்வியும் இருக்க இயலாது எனும் உயிர்ப்பே சுப்பிரமணியன் உயிர்ப்பு முருகனின் அழகு பதியை கேள்வி கேளாமை முருகின் அழகு உயிரில் மலர பதியை கேள்வி கேளாது பசுவையும் பாசத்தையும் கேள்வி கேளுங்கள் பந்தத்தின் உயிர்ப்பையும் உயிரின் பந்தத்தையும் Just understand this one thing, you will be liberated. From where you start matters. From where you start matters. And how you start matters. Today, just sit with this one cognition. List down at least 25 times when you questioned the Pati, Paramashiva, and destroyed your life. List at least 25 incidents when you questioned the Guru and destroyed your life. Pen down 25 times you did that. And bring yourself to completion, to this one powerful cognition. No question of questioning Guru. Question only Pasu and Pasa, never Pati. Iron out your whole inner space today with this one powerful cognition. Come to the Subramanya consciousness. Then you can receive Sarvajnanottaragama.
இறைவன் தம்மை போல் நடுங்க வைத்த எங்கள் சக்திவேல் ஞான சக்திவேல் வெற்றிவேல் வீரவேல் சுற்றி வந்த பகைவர் தம்மை போல் நடுங்க வைத்த எங்கள் சக்திவேல் ஞான சக்திவேல் வெற்றிவேல் வீரவேல் சக்தி அன்னை தந்த ஞானவே அசுரத்தம்மை அஞ்ச வைத்த வீரவே ஆதிசக்தி அன்னை தந்த ஞானவே அசுரத்தம்மை அஞ்ச வைத்த வீரவே மோதி அந்த குன்றையிட்ட சக்திவேல் மோதி அந்த குன்றையிட்ட சக்திவேல் மூவர் தேவர் வாழ்த்த வந்த வெற்றிவேல்
Whatever you think as your strength, like how much cash you have, how much gold you have, how much money you have in the bank, what all properties you have, your secret passwords, passcodes, your strength secrets, you will tell only to your son or your daughter to whom you are going to give your inheritance. Same way, most important powerful secrets Paramashiva has given to his son Muruga, Subramanya, In Agama called Sarvanyanottara Agama. All the powerful secrets the father will tell only to his son. It is too secret. I am going to open that Agama and give all the essence of all those secrets. Secrets of Charyapada lifestyle, secrets of Kriyapada, secrets of Yogapada, secrets of Jnanapada. I make you all feel you are 16, not just physically, even mentally. You will all be romancing with the whole universe. No frustration, nothing, no corona, no depression, no bothering about economy, no sudu, no soranai, nothing. Next 16 days, no fantasy, only visualization, no delusion. Only consciousness.
போல் நடுங்க வைத்த எங்கள் சக்தி வேல் ஞான சக்தி வேல் வெற்றி வேல் வீரவேல் சுற்றி வந்த பகைவர் தம்மை போல் நடுங்க வைத்த எங்கள் சக்தி வேல் ஞான சக்தி வேல் வெற்றி வேல் வீரவேல் அன்னை தந்த ஞானவே அசுர தம்மை அஞ்ச வைத்த வீரவே ஆதிசக்தி அன்னை தந்த ஞானவே அசுர தம்மை அஞ்ச வைத்த வீரவே மோதி அந்த குன்றையித்த சக்திவேல் மோதி அந்த குன்றையித்த சக்திவேல் மூவர் தேவர் வாழ்த்த வந்த வெற்றிவேல் மூவர் தேவர் வாழ்த்த வந்த வெற்றிவேல் வெற்றிவேல் வீரவேல் சுற்றி வந்த பகைவர் தம்மை தோல் நடுங்க வைத்த எங்கள் சக்திவேல் ஞான சக்திவேல் வெற்றிவேல் வீரவேல் தெய்வம் உண்டு தெய்வம் உண்டு என்று சொல்லும் வெற்றிவேல்
Listen, I'll give you the precise technology now. Sit and pen down 25 incidents in your life when you flared up, you questioned Paramashiva, Guru, you questioned the Pati. Pen down those incidents. Decide ferociously never to question Guru, but to question the soul, bound soul and the patterns, bandages. With this powerful cognition, complete all the 25 incidents. And if you question the bound soul and the patterns, how the solutions will flower, start manifesting that. Today's homework is this only. Make Subramanya consciousness to receive Sarvajnanotrahama. Just make yourself as simple as Subramanya. You will manifest it. You will manifest Paramashiva. Whatever Paramashiva gave to Subramanya, you will receive that. I bless you all. Let's all radiate with integrity, authenticity, responsibility, enriching, causing, living, Shuddhatvaita Saivam. The state, space, powers, being, superconsciousness and Kailasa of Paramashiva, Paramashivoham, Om Nityananda Paramashivoham. The eternal bliss, Nityananda. Thank you. Be blissful.